that the judges used to choose a Miss Uganda.
Okay, you see, the thing is this, huh? I think the story about values for Miss Uganda has been a story that's been evolving over time. Can you find somebody who can express themselves? Can you find somebody who can be able to, at the end of the day, think through situations? Can you find somebody with intellect, with character? In the next 30 seconds, we will know who is going to be Miss Uganda 2023.
You want a girl who can represent us all.
No. I did not come here to support anyone, but we wanted the best girl to win. We wanted the best girl to win.
That was standard in the question. You never saw.
Okay. And this girl called, is it Jerisha? They were so much at least up in answering the questions. Everybody saw. They are not part of me. I didn't come for them. I never had a contestant, but they would represent Uganda in a better way. Now, how do you expect that one who was stammering in questions among we Ugandans to go and represent Ugandans in the white? I hear there are 18 countries. No, she's not from North. There is nobody. My northerner was there, but she was among the last 15. But I didn't even come to support her. I came to make sure we get a good Ugandan who will represent Uganda. At least this time we were hoping to be among the best, or even be the second when we go there. But now, let's wait. We are all here. Okay. No, even the confidence, who never saw that? Thank you. You saw everything.
The girl from Iteso, is it Iteso? The first runners up was brilliant. Very brilliant. Even the last question she answered, she was the best. She answered what she was asked. Okay. We are wondering why the other one took. She was not. She was never confident.
Okay.
She didn't even answer the questions they were asking.
Okay. The truth is, they were fair. They weren't fair. That's the truth. Tuzo la kungamba nti ogami omuntu nti awinize because of confidence. Is it? Confidence. First runner up about any confidence. Girl was bright. Girl was, she could stand. She could give reasonable. That is Whitney with no hair actually.
Yes,
how you know that girl?
Pogamba
naso mie bintu baba data midde. Tuzo la kungamba ate but so niwe ate. By the way, we are not happy. Sentence of Alimba, Alimba! Alimba! Yo, mwana! Omwana questions on zona bada zidamu bulungi. Zonanga zidamu bulungi, exquisitely. Zona kuva kwesa sepaka kwesa mbyeyo. Nengo balesa zoda smile na byayogera sabi ulide. By the way, chibi okuba. I know Laganti or Limobi. Chibi Akuba. I know Laganti is in that beer. By the way, at least money to Yambia, only about Mua. Miss Papirani. The name is Rajimuna. Tutami is a by the number move right down with your cameras, but you couldn't tell the truth. Anna Limba. Considering the Bibuz on Gaiba to Gambia. On a man about the Taina Vidia, Zemuzo. Within, yes, within your Dino Quitam. But what I get a stuff about considering the Bibuzo. Anna, about the Mulunji, Nayang, Gabagament, Baina, Oxen, the name, and the Jato Gamage, Bagore de Odiomana. She's also good, yes, but Bibatu Gamba considering it had to be within.
What's wrong with me is I voted for Whitney. I came all the way from Washington, D.C. to stand up here for women in general. So I think both women, the runner-ups, were absolutely amazing. However, one of them did not answer the questions right. And that was Hannah. So for me, I'm a big voter of Whitney because Whitney is the woman I am today. You have to stand up for yourself and you have to look just natural as you are, answer the questions right, and promote women we are today. I could see Whitney going farther in life than Hannah. I'm sorry. It was unfair vote. I don't know what it was, but I sat right there. I was right on the stage, right by the judges, and I saw how the questions were answered, how confident. If you look back on the videos of how Whitney stood with confidence, she stood confidently being a woman she wants to be and what she wants to represent for other women today.